Yeah, I think, we're getting better every single match. I especially have to thank Ling Orian for being such a great doubles partner, especially this match. In the second game, I was feeling the nerves a little bit, rushing too much, or playing too safe. And then after that game, both him and the coaches just kind of reassured me to play freely, just play my game and play point by point.
我觉得他场上也是今天的场上有点稍微紧张，你那个时候是怎么跟他配合的？
对，可能在一些领先情况下，我比较较真啊，他可能，就非常想着急去赢下比赛。这时我觉得是比赛中比较正常出现一些心理状态，然后这时候我会在旁边可以调节，就是把心态放平，然后一分分打，不要着急，因为毕竟这球是一分分打才能赢。所以说，后面的话他越来调整越来越好，打到最后一局的话，也是他一些关键的感触手的时候，才造成我们就打得这么顺利。
因为从这几场比赛看的一场一场，你们俩配合的比一场好，而且 Lily 打的一场比一场好。
对，因为他来说，现在我们磨合了这么多场嘛，也是对于双方也非常熟悉吧，所以说他在场上也是有很多球打的都非常的好，就让我就感觉是在双打里面，就是大家都能融入到一个人的比赛的感觉。
按道理说，我们不应该从现在就开始庆祝啊，因为你们还事实上还有两场比赛，就如果是打到最后的话，还有两场比赛。但是确实现在也是美国很长时间以来第一次拿到了世乒赛的奖牌，就是想问一下你的心情怎么样？
Oh, I'm over the moon. I'm so happy, genuinely, because honestly, in my wildest dreams, I didn't expect to win a World Championships medal. So I'm so happy right now. But also, like you said, we have to focus on the next match. We still have semifinals coming up, and we want to keep going.
我相信这个时候需要高远去稳定一下他的情绪哈，就更加注意这个比赛。毕竟你的目标肯定不是光拿牌，拿一个铜牌。
对，就首先就我们上来可能配置前就说，就是想争第一嘛，这个肯定是每个人都想，但是我们还是就执行我们一场一场去打去赢。其实我觉得就是打到现在也是，我觉得我们就中美第一次搭配也是，我觉得拿回奖牌也是对得起两边的观众、球迷一些对我们的鼓励和加油。所以说在后面比赛我们也是要放平心态，全力去拼，无论是对到谁，我们就一分分打，就尽量去取得更好的成绩，然后能够奉献每一场精彩比赛给两国的球迷。
因为在这个混双配对当中，这个男孩子应该更有担当一些哈。
对，可能就我承担的任务会多一点，因为毕竟是混双嘛，男子肯定要承担更多，所以说我很多时候就会作为男的去发动，去承担一些任务。就利益的话，我觉得他要放开去打，只要放平心态打，我觉得谁碰到我们都不好打。
Lily 在这个几天的比赛过程当中，和高远细节上的沟通比较多吗？
细节，detail，detail。
Detail.
Detail. Yes, I think so. I've learned a lot from Ling Orian and the Chinese team. They're very specific in their preparation, and they analyze the opponents very well. So I'm lucky to have been able to learn a lot from him over the past few days, and I hope we can continue. Oh yeah, I mean, although the competition's not finished yet, we're still trying to go for finals and go for gold. It still feels amazing to be able to make it this far, and I really hope this motivates a lot of players in the U.S. that we can play well in the world. We can compete with the best, and yeah, I just hope more people start to play in the U.S.